said the average travel time from this point to 676 is 15 miles, 24 minutes. But anyway, we're on I-76, the Schuylkill Expressway, otherwise known as the Schuylkill Expressway, the Schuylkill Distressway, I-76, home of the Gaper Delay, you name it. And this video is to give you guys a perspective of what it's like to be on this roadway during the height of the morning commute. Current time, it's a little ways after 9 a.m. Still got quite a way to go before we start getting into some action, baby. Oh, yeah. Officially, right now, we're up around Gulf Mills. Now, I turned the radio off so we can concentrate as we head on in. There's one. Dang it, guys. Okay, just passed Gulf Mills. We're now about to go to Conshohocken. Here's the first one. Oh, shit. Just go already. God. I see him, man. Well, this is what you call an antiquated. Now that term means that this roadway, oh shit. That was close. Damn it, man. Another bad case of no shit Sherlock. Average travel time to US 1, 5 miles, 8 minutes. I-676, 9 miles, 18 minutes.